to today's programming across the Far East on Bible Voice Broadcasting.
The opinions expressed in the following program are not necessarily those of Bible Voice Broadcasting.
Man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of God. Welcome to Living the Bible with Miracle Nanihira. If you have any comment or questions, or if you want to have book of prophecy, or if you want to donate some tax-deductible donation, then please write to Living the Bible, P.O. Box 821-791.